It takes commitment that finds the tiniest of defects. And it takes an eye for detail that sees more than others. In other words, it takes more than 100 years of perfection. That's the only way for a car to become an Audi.